yes, today I'm gonna be dyeing my hair pink with Skittles. It's hardening in my hair. Some of my hair is coming out. What if my hair falls out? Can candy even eat your hair away? Oh my god, all my hair! I don't want my hair to fall out! It's your boy Bills back in again with another YouTube video. So today, as you guys can see, I'm clearly in the bathroom because it is echoing a crap ton and it's honestly annoying me, but there is a reason behind it. So as you guys know, we are all in quarantine. If you're not in quarantine, what is wrong with you? Please stay at home. So as you know, a lot of businesses are shut down unless they are essential. Well, as you guys can see, my hair is clearly ready to have my roots done, but my hairstylist is no longer open. Because it's not an essential business! I love having ugly hair! So I hope you guys know where this is going. Basically, I'm going to be dyeing my hair. But it may be a little questionable with how I'm dyeing my hair. So one of my really good friends that dyes her hair all the time is Mackenzie Marie. I literally love her videos. She is so amazing. And I saw a video where she dyed her hair with candy slash Skittles. And I was like thinking to myself, I need to get my hair done. And since all the beauty supply stores are not open and my hairstylist is no longer open, I was like, you know what? Let's do a little DIY moment and dye my hair with Skittles! So yes, today I'm gonna be dyeing my hair pink with Skittles. But hold up, before we get started with dyeing my hair, I want to proudly announce that this video is sponsored by Yarn. So thank you so much to Yarn for sponsoring this YouTube video. If you guys don't know what Yarn is, if you're like myself who gets bored all the time and especially during this quarantine, well, this app is definitely for you. It's definitely been keeping me entertained. But basically, if you guys don't know what the app Yarn is, it's a really cool app where you guys can read scary stories, but not just any scary stories. You guys can literally be snooping into someone's text messages and read stories. It's basically like hacking into someone's phone and, you know, reading their text messages because it's just like a guilty pleasure that we all have. And also, if you guys see this little flow code right here, if you guys literally scan that with your phone camera, all you gotta do is open up the camera app, put it towards the screen where the flow code is, and it will automatically come up with a little banner that you can tap, and it will take you directly to the Yarn app, which is one of my favorite apps, which basically makes it that much easier just to download an amazing app. It's pretty innovative, if I don't say so myself. But like I said before, Yarn is basically a platform where you guys can read stories as if they were text messages back and forth, but they're not just scary stories. You can actually read stories between other celebrities, like you're literally sneaking into a celebrity's phone and reading their messages, like what? Or snooping into your ex's phone and reading their text messages. And if you're like me and you like spooky, evil, scary stories that make you want to poop your pants at night and you can't sleep all night, Yarn basically has it all, and it's a lot of fun to do during this quarantine. And again, don't forget to scan the flow code, which makes it super easy for you guys to download Yarn. And back to the regular programming. Also, don't forget to support your boy and subscribe down below and tap the bell. And while you're at it, make sure you guys give this video a big thumbs up. And if this video gets over 20,000 likes, I will be trying to dye my hair again, but this time with Sour Patch Kids. Will my hair stick together and make it fall out? I don't know. Let's find out. Also, I'd like to know in the comments down below if you guys would ever dye your hair with candy. It's kind of a bad idea, but would you do it? I'm kind of crazy. Are you crazy? Let me know in the comments down below. So first things first, I literally risked my life getting all the supplies for this video. I pretty much had everything except the most important ingredients, which was Skittles and conditioner. So your boy left the house for one of the first times in over a week and went to his local Target. As you guys can see, after I made it to Target, I walked through the doors, I tried to go through all the aisles, and I found the conditioner. I added the conditioner to my cart, and then I was like, I need Skittles. So then I grabbed Skittles, and I bought the Skittles, and now here we are about to damage my hair. Step one, let's store all the pink candies from all the other colors so we can dye my hair pink. Oh my gosh, wait, these look so pretty. Oh, that's such a pretty color. I'm gonna look just like Justin Bieber from Yummy. And so yummy! I can't eat anymore, I need them in my hair. One, two, three. Wait, that's not a pink one. Oh my god, I'm gonna drop the glass. Four, wait, no, that's three. Four, five, six, seven. I don't even know how many to use. Eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13. I'm already tired. 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20.
5 hours later.
And 100. Oh my gosh, so there's about 100 pink Skittles in this jar. So by now you may be wondering, what are we gonna do with all these Skittles? Well, I'm going to be taking my mom's coffee grinder and grind these up into a powder paste kind of thing. And let's hope I don't break my mom's coffee grinder, because she drinks coffee and she'd be very, very angry if she didn't have her coffee. So let's pray that doesn't happen. And we should probably clean this out. Ew! Ew! Not gonna lie, I've never even used a coffee grinder, so I don't even know if this is going to freaking work. We're gonna take a few of these. Put them in there like so. I'm terrified. I'm so scared. Wait, you guys, this is the moment of truth. Let's see if it works. Why isn't it? Ah! Guys, wait, just from that one thing, it's working. Oh my gosh, it's working so good. It's literally turning into a powder. Honestly, it smells so good. Oh my gosh. Okay, so now that we blended up all the Skittles, it is now this like powdery consistency. It smells really good, but it kind of gives me like a protein powder, pre-workout kind of vibe. I don't know if you guys ever smelled that, but that's kind of like the best way to describe it. And it's a little sticky. So I think to extract the color, I'm now going to be taking boiling water to kind of like extract the color, make it a liquid. And then if it's too liquidy or whatever it is, we're gonna add conditioner. Yeah, we should probably add a conditioner so it doesn't stick to my hair and make my hair fall out. Okay, so now that I have the boiling hot water, which I'm very scared, you guys can literally see it smoking. Okay, I don't know how much to use. I'm scared. Okay, I think, is that too much? I think I used too much, guys. I'm supposed to be melting it and I think I used too much. Oh no, oh no, oh no. I think I used too much, guys. It's very liquidy. This is definitely way too much. Definitely just pure sugar. Fail or no fail, I have no idea. We are going to definitely have to just add a lot of conditioner and thicken this bad boy up. Let's hope this isn't a complete fail. I really want the Justin Bieber yummy here. So we're gonna add this to dilute it and make an actual paste rather than a liquid. Wait, it's kind of working, guys. Oh my gosh. It's definitely just gonna take a lot of conditioner, but I think we're onto something, guys. We are totally onto something. It's a little chunky, just a little, but you know what? I have faith. It's kind of turning to a salmon color. Let's add even more conditioner because it's not enough and I really want it like thicker. So it's definitely like too liquidy. Now we're talking. Oh yeah. Mix. Oh my gosh, you guys. It's working. Wait, you guys are gonna die when you guys see this. I'm low-key shook. Yo, this is insane, you guys. This is literal hair dye with the conditioner. I kept mixing it and it turned into this perfect paste. I'm actually so proud of myself. I'm so satisfied. I can't wait to put this in my hair. I'm gonna look just like Justin Bieber. You know it's getting real serious when we got the gloves on. Let's go. Okay, so I'm going to be separating my hair to the best of my ability. Again, I am no professional. As you guys can see, no professional would dye their hair with candy. So I hope you guys get that clear. But we are gonna be taking my amazing hair dye, going straight into it. Huh, this feels very cold. A little sticky, but that's okay. No, it's candy. I cannot believe I'm literally dyeing my hair with Skittles. This is actual Skittles. Let's just get a big, hopefully I even have enough. My mom's gonna kill me. I wonder if this is gonna make my hair smell really good. I love dyeing my hair with Skittles, yeah, yeah. What are you doing with your life in quarantine? Cause I'm dyeing my hair with Skittles, yeah, yeah. I'm a professional. Just kidding, don't take that. Seriously. I'm gonna now massage this in because it doesn't seem to be that much pigment. I have some more dust that I might add to it, so we should probably do that. Okay, so after massaging it in, as you guys can see, it doesn't look too pigmented, but that's okay. I've been rubbing it in for quite some time now, and I'm just gonna keep going a little crazy with it because the brush is a little too small for me, and there's literal chunks of candy. That is a little candy piece in my hair. Let's just rub it in. At least I'm gonna smell sweet, so that's the good part. This candy is crazy. It's starting to harden on my hair. Wait, I can feel it like hardening. It's getting thicker. What the hell? You guys, it's literally hardening on my head. So after rubbing this all over my head for the past like 15, 20 minutes, I've just been massaging it in. If I'm looking over here, it's because I'm looking at the mirror. I don't know about you, but it seems like the pigment is getting darker as the candy sits. So I don't know what's happening, but it is getting pretty hard. It is literally like stuck in my hair. It's hardening in my hair. Wait, guys. Some of my hair is coming out. Is this eating away my hair? You guys, it's in the gloves. My pieces of my hair are... You guys, I don't know if it picks up on camera, but that's... Look at all the hair that's stuck to my gloves. Oh, it's... I just ripped out my hair. Oh my God, this is a really bad idea. What if my hair falls out? That's a lot of hair that I'm losing. I don't want my hair to fall out. Guys, I'm not even joking. That's my literal hair that has fallen out. Can candy even eat your hair away? I'm so confused. I just really want to see the results of this, and it's making my hair fall out, so I think we should just go ahead and wash this bad boy out because I don't want any more of my hair to fall out. Do you hear that? It's literally cooking. Oh my God, oh my hair. The moment of truth, the moment you have all been waiting for, the result of my Skittles pink hair. In 3, 2, 1. Oh my gosh, you guys, it literally came out so good. Not gonna lie though, my hair is a little fried, just a little bit, and it's a little bit patchy, but it looks pretty cool. I low-key kind of look like a troll. Okay, wait, a part of me really likes it and a part of me kind of doesn't like it. I don't know, I kind of have to deal with it now since it's in my hair and it's not going out anytime soon, so I'm definitely gonna have to get used to it, but it's just kind of sad that my hair is a little bit fried. Oh, it's literally fried. I hate the fact that my hair is fried. Please do not do this at home. But if you're in quarantine and you really want to do your hair, then you know it's an option. But I'm not saying you should do it, if you know what I mean. I don't know, but this is pretty cool seeing me in a whole new look, as I'm so used to having my blonde hair that is literally my signature hair. And it's kind of cool to change it up. Thank you so much for watching to the end of this week's YouTube video. It literally means a lot. And thank you so much for watching me suffer and ruin my hair. But before I go, I want to announce the weekly subscriber shout out. And this week's weekly subscriber shoutouts goes to Susie! Thank you so much, Susie, for killing it in the Team Bells community. Always liking, commenting, and subscribing. I literally love you so very much. And thank you so much for being this week's weekly subscriber shoutout. It is literally getting so late, and I need to get my butt in bed. But before I go, I want to remind you guys one last time to subscribe down below and tap the bell. And while you're at it, give this video a big thumbs up. And if we get to 20,000 likes, I'm gonna be dyeing my hair again, but this time with Sour Patch Kids. That may get us into a sticky situation. Also, if I dye my hair again, what color should I dye my hair? Let me know in the comments down below. I can't wait to see what you guys think what would look good on me other than blue and pink, since I've done that before. Anywho, I love you guys so very much, and I'll see you guys next Sunday. Mwah! Bye! I love you.